the least likely candidate for the job. I'd never even seen a wild chimpanzee. Looking back, it seems almost silly that I was chosen to come here. Those first few months at Gombe were by far the most frustrating. I could hear the chimps calling in the forest all around me, but they never let me get close to them. I was afraid that my money would run out before I'd seen anything important, and the project would be deemed a failure. But I refused to give up. Fortunately, I'm quite pig-headed by nature. Running around and chasing after something unsuccessfully is one thing, but sitting still and contemplating failure is a whole lot worse. But then, one day, it happened. I could see them on the other side of the valley watching me. Then they'd come closer and perch in the trees looking down at me. Finally, they came right down onto the ground. I knew that I'd finally been accepted, the first time a mother let her infant chimp actually come right up to me. I called that little chimpanzee Fifi, and our friendship has lasted over 40 years.